babysitter and my older sister are playing together, so if you hear some background noise, please excuse that. It's happening right now. There's Dora the Explorer playing. I'm trying to make my ASMR video here. Okay. Back to the video. I need to add this to the box of triggers. I don't know where to open it. I don't know where to open this box. It's right here. No, it's right here, I think. It is amazing in here. Box of triggers. This is the first ASMR video with triggers I am making. I forgot to mention that. I did two parts of ASMR eating. Now, it's time for the first ASMR tingles, you know, the stuff they do besides eating. this doesn't really matter. It's this that does. Let me make this more relaxing for you guys instead of this bright light. And turn this on. Turn the top lights off. Better lighting. More relaxing. Adjusting the lighting. Just because, you know. So that's better. Much better lighting. Now the next trigger went before I was going to help helping my babysitter babysit my sister because she had to go to the bathroom once in a while. And the background noise comes again. So I really do enjoy making these ASMR videos. The ASMR eating, those two ones were so much fun. Now I'm making my first actual trigger, which, you know, those trigger ASMRs help you sleep and, you know, that sort of stuff. So, this is the next trigger. Thank you. this one item, I don't even know. And a warhead, an empty warhead wrapper. An empty warhead wrapper. Let's try wrapping it up and see if we can make a good sound out of this. Never tried this, I just thought of it. Like, literally just thought of it. So much noise up there. Currently 10:11 at night, and I've been up eating, doing some stuff around the house. Well, mainly most of my time is been playing around the microphone and doing the ASMR videos, which takes some time to shoot. This is the second from the last trigger, because the last trigger is the rubber latex hands. So this trigger is writing with marker. Please don't draw on the camera. That was not smart. Writing on note cards. Writing on the back of them, because these are some practice note cards I've written down. And also flipping the cards. It's really loud out there. subscribe.